Everyone, so today I thought I would do another book series, and this week's picks are Mr. Potter and Tabby series. We are actually in love with these books. My son loves these stories. They are Mr. Potter and Tabby Spill the Beans, Mr. Potter and Tabby Toot the Horn, and Mr. Potter and Tabby Stir the Soup. And they're really, really good books. They're kind of a little lengthy for 2.5-year-old, I think, but he'll ask me to read them maybe 2-3 times. And, of course, my pick of this week is this one. It is called Hug Time by Patrick McDonald. He does that comic strips of Mutts. Here's the little logo. Mutts, can you see it? And I absolutely love this. It's basically about a little cat who wants to hug... What does it say? There once was a kitten so filled with love, he wanted to give the whole world a hug. And isn't that, it's just such a cute book. I am in love with it.